What if she doesn't come today? What if she won't come anymore?
She promised.
Show us the sign! Show us the sign! Hey, we have been cheated!
We have all allowed ourselves to be deceived!
You have made fools of us! The parents are to blame!
Are you proud of your lying children?
Taking the reins, look. That'll be a good sign.
Little fools, they're laughing at you!
The saints? Is that what you think they are now?
I told you it wasn't true. It's all rubbish.
Whoever wants to go can go. But I'm not. Our Lady told us to come. She'll be here soon.
It stopped raining.
What do you want from me?
Of all the things said to us that day, what impressed me most deeply was her tender sorrow. She said that we must turn to God, for he is already so much offended. She spoke so gently, but with so much pain. I wanted to spread her words throughout the whole world.
Will she take us to see heaven? I want so much to see heaven.
She told me that she would take Francisco and Jacinta to heaven very soon, but I would have to stay.
Am I to stay here alone?
She told me not to be afraid, for she would be with me always.
We have been cheated! We have been cheated!
The rosary. You promised a miracle. Will you show them a sign so that people will believe?
Thank you.
They say 70,000 people saw the sun dance that day. I no longer felt any fear for myself. Only joy that I would soon be going to heaven.